Download this code and get free GPT-4o from codegive.com, link in the description below. Certainly. In this tutorial, we'll explore how to master JSON, JavaScript Object Notation, in Python, particularly focusing on three key areas: parsing JSON data, creating JSON data, and working with JSON files. We'll use the JSON module in Python, which provides an easy way to handle JSON data. Part 1. Parsing JSON data. Parsing JSON means converting a JSON string into a Python dictionary. This is commonly done when receiving JSON data from APIs. Example: parsing JSON. Output asterisk. Part 2. Creating JSON data. Creating JSON involves converting a Python dictionary or list into a JSON string. This is useful when you want to send data to a web server or store it in a JSON file. Example: creating JSON. Output asterisk. Part 3. Working with JSON files. You can also work with JSON data stored in files. This is useful for data persistence. Example: reading and writing JSON files. Output asterisk. Conclusion. In this tutorial, we covered the basics of working with JSON in Python. We learned how to 1. Parse JSON strings into Python dictionaries. 2. Create JSON strings from Python dictionaries. 3. Read from and write to JSON files. These skills will enable you to effectively handle JSON data in your Python applications, whether you're working with APIs or storing configuration data. Feel free to experiment with these examples and expand on them for your own projects.